Well, Wally here. Guys, the permanent shelter. Let's get it done. I got a wee bit done.
Let's see how the wall impact driver handles this. That's impressive. That's impressive, guys. Okay.
Very slow. Time for some of these bad boys. Nice. Okay. Guys, I am going to keep working away. There's going to be a lot of fast forwarding in this video, okay? What can you do? that is the story so far. There has been a lot of jiggery pokery, guys, a lot of fitting stuff in, and it has been incredibly slow. It's I was down here at about, where am I at this now? I've been at it nearly 3 hours now. I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 on one side, 5 and 4 on all the other ones. And I have my cross pieces up as well. Like, so Arcus, it's not bad, it's slow going, like, but dull moment, hey, never a dull moment. Was I even recording? I was. Guys, this is going to be a bit of a mad video. I just want to put this one in on the back, and that's probably going to do me. So, the Igor's not working great. I think I said that before. I must take him in and get him looked at. Feels like, I don't know whether it's I've been using the Frankensaw so much. It feels like it's going through a lot of fuel. I didn't notice anything leaking out, but yeah, it does feel like it's using a lot of fuel. Okay, so Okay. Explanation time. Guys, what I'm doing is I'm using these hex screws, right? So I have two different sizes. So this one is going in to the cross piece into the upright, and then this one is going diagonally through the cross piece into the two cross pieces and the upright. So it's very secure. So I'll show you what I mean. Okay, so you see the way these are butted together. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to drive a long one in like this, so it'll catch this, this, and this. Okay. Now, I have been using this since I got here. Guys, 5-amp batteries. I am super impressed. Okay. So what I'm going to do is, so I catch it. Okay, or I drive it straight down in. It depends really, so let's go here. You see that? Serious piece of kit. All that does, guys, is that is binding everything together. Getting there, but it is very slow, very, very slow, but that's just the way it is. Anyway, listen, thanks for watching, guys. This is going to be like the most fast forwarded video ever, and I was down here for 2 hours without the camera on because I was just like, this is so slow. Check out nosy hole. Bruno, where were you in the river? He is having the time of his life down here. Right, guys, thanks for watching. Stay frosty.